President Moon Jae-in met with Anthony Albanese, the leader of the opposition Australian Labour Party, in Sydney on Tuesday. The South Korean leader expressed hope for bolstered cooperation in a variety of areas, including the high-tech field, as Seoul and Canberra elevated their ties to a comprehensive strategic partnership. He also called for support for South Koreans living in Australia. Albanese said that he will do his part to strengthen bilateral cooperation based on common values of diplomacy and the market economy, as well as complementary economic structures. Later today, Moon will meet with the Australian business community to discuss supply chain issues, including key materials for strategic industries. He will then conclude a state visit with a dinner hosted by Prime Minister Scott Morrison.